Hey guys, it's James Henry II here, and today's video is very long awaited, very exciting. It's a vlog day. So this is my outfit. I got my very white pleather Converse, my high socks, my blue shorts, and my Taylor Swift sweatshirt, even though it's gonna be hot in the car. But I am on my way to Pomona, California, to go to a Swift and Sour, that's right, Taylor Swift and Olivia Rodrigo dance party tonight. I am so excited. I have never been to Pomona. I've always wanted to go because my friend lives there, and I am very excited. So I'm gonna take you on this 2-day trip with me because it's gonna be very short on my end because I'm not gonna vlog too much because I'm gonna be driving 4 hours tonight too. But it's gonna be very exciting. I'll show you the hotel once I get there. A little bit of the night, I guess. Copyright, I don't wanna like post every single song. And then tomorrow, I'm actually gonna go see Hadestown with my friends. Excuse the birds. I'm gonna go see Hadestown and I'm very excited. I gotta go. All right, guys, I made it. Oh my gosh, there was so much traffic. I thought there wasn't gonna be, but here I am. Here's my room. It's small, quaint, but it's what I needed. I'm kind of sad there's no fridge, but there is an ice machine, so I'm gonna grab that, and because I brought some White Claws from my pregame. What time is it right now? It's like, I think 5:35. The venue opens at 7, and then the show, the club thing, the music starts at 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna rest for a little bit because it's much needed, so let's go. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you a little, not a walkthrough of what, not the room, but literally of what I brought. So here is the poopery. Anyway, and then I brought my soap, Bath & Body Works, Turquoise Waters, beautiful. My gel, some face wipes, my toothbrush and my toothpaste, my socks, my outfit, my Taylor Swift blanket. Love it, love it, love it. I forgot my cube, and like the cubes that I have here are these new ones. These, and I don't have one for my watch charger. So the TV is charging my watch. And my White Claws, I got some sparkling water, my Captain Morgan Long Island iced tea, which I probably won't drink until later tonight. And then here's all my other stuff. I'm excited. Hey guys, I had my shirt folded, so it's very wrinkly, but this is my outfit. I have this on. It's very, I work at, what is it? Foot Locker. So this is my pregame. So I'm gonna finish this one, and then I'm gonna have a few like shots basically of this, which is, cause it's 17% alcohol. And that bitch needs to pregame because last time I went clubbing, which was for my birthday in San Francisco, I did not want to look at my bank account after that weekend, I gotta tell you. So I'm gonna Uber there. I'm being safe, guys. I'm gonna Uber there because it's super cheap, thank God. And it's like a 5-minute drive, thankfully. So I'm very excited. I can't wait to go. Apparently a lot of people are there already, so let's go. All right, guys, look how gray it is. It's weird. I'm currently waiting for the Uber right now. I'm outside. This, surprisingly, is warming me up a lot, but that also could be the alcohol. It is. But I was very surprised because I wasn't gonna wear pants tonight. I was gonna wear my shorts because I knew I was gonna be hot, but I'd rather just wear this silk shirt and sweat through it. Because I also have another shirt that I brought that was Ghostface. I'll show it later. It's Ghostface. And next to it is, and you call me up again just to break me like a promise, which is freaking hilarious and I love it. But it's a gray shirt and I know I would be sweating like crazy through it and I do not want to have that in a club. So I'm gonna happily be in this, cause you can't see anything. So I'll show you guys when I get there.
Say hello, say hello, say hello, say hello. It's 10 minutes long. And I feel like we all sing it to one person, because I mean, I know I do. So we all sing it to one person. So when I see you sing it, I want you to hear it. I want you to sing it to that person, okay? And please remember, Jake Gyllenhaal is not it. And neither.
If I can find videos, my voice is so fucking gone. If I can find video of what happened tonight, I'm going to post why my voice is gone. I was on stage tonight, before the show ended, I was on stage tonight. My voice is so gone, but I don't care how long it takes. I'm gonna walk back to my hotel. I really don't care. I'm fucking gone. So, I'm fucking tired, y'all. I'm back home. I got a free foot roll up out of the bed. Anyway, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna take some vitamins. I'm gonna drink some water. And then I'm gonna go to bed because my voice, baby, lock them doors and... Okay, so, if you last saw me, maybe I was running to the street and I saw a hot dog stand and I was like, I want a hot dog really bad. And so I went to run, I jaywalked across the street, got a hot dog, and lo and behold, I ended up running into the people that I was dancing with the entire night. And they ended up paying for my hot dog. And I ended up eating with them for like 15, 20, 35 minutes. And they gave me a ride home. So I ended up getting home very fast, very free. And I'm very thankful for them. They followed me on Instagram and I followed them back. It was the best. So I'm going to go to my car. Hurriedly. horribly to get my sandwich because I have a sandwich in my car and I had the best time. So anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow.